What's up, guys? This is Mo, and once again, welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to review the official trailer of Betal. Now this is a Netflix India series, and I have no idea what to expect because this is a very trending video right now in YouTube. And as far as the description says of this video, that Vineet Kumar, Ahana Kumra and Suchitra Pillai is there as an actor and actresses. So let's not waste any more time. Let's see the video, and after that I will be discussing what I feel like after watching this video.
दुसरांग नाहक न माने वान तो महात्मा वा मट्टा तू नुंदले
फांजा खुला दे ते शराब सब को नाश कर देगो
चिरई हमको तुम्हारे मदद की सख्त जरूरत है
हमारी टीम इस प्रॉब्लम को फिक्स करने में ज्यादा वक्त नहीं लगाएगी
टेक पोजीशंस कीप कवर
की डिस्टर्ब्ड एरिया को सैनिटाइज करने का एक ही तरीका है क्लियर है सिरोई
का बच्चा बच्चा जानत है बेताल पहाड़ में काला साया है श्रापित है
लाशों की बात करो
एक ऐसा श्राप जो मिटाए न मिटे आत्मा भी ये सबो रोगी लाश है ना ओकर का फौज में शामिल हुई
किसकी फौज आपने भी वही देखा था जो मैंने देखा वहां टनल के अंदर
ताकत वापस आ रही है सरोई
हेलो कोई सुन रहा है अजीब सी साउंड आ रही है वहां से
अब अगर तुमन अपने मुर्दा लोगन ला संभाल नहीं पाए तुमन में से एक को जन भी जिंदा ना बचे
कर्नल के आर्मी ने तुम्हें घेर लिया है और उसके कहने पर वो हमला कर देंगे
तुम्हें लगता है वहां अंदर सेफ है
So that was the Netflix original series called Betal, which will be released on 24th May of this year. Now the thing is that I am very, very, very obsessed with Netflix because whenever I see Netflix series, I feel that Netflix has always produced or created so many series in a very, you know, larger than life way. And I feel like they are not less than Warner Brothers or some other production companies, renowned, world famous production companies. Netflix has created their own place. And it seems that they are producing large production series which is very impressive. And nowadays coming to India and creating Netflix India, it's a very huge venture they have started. Now coming to this thing, I love this genre of horror and thriller. This is my favorite thing. In the middle of the night, at 2:30 p.m., 3 p.m., if we see a horror movie, it will create a special sensation. And many people will say that you are a weird person. Who see a horror movie at 3 p.m.? But I'm that weird person that who likes this kind of genre movie at the middle of the night, you know, in the dark room, you know, in an intense way and killing each other, lots of bloods. And I love that, those type of things. When I see a movie or a series that also of horror or mystery genre, I am in love with this trailer and I'm very, very, very curious. I can't wait till 24th May. As far as I can understand the story, that it belongs to a sacred mountain in a very remote area where the tribal people or the rural people, they believe that if there is a curse, there is a hundreds of years to thousands of years old curse residing over that place, and they believe that if something you know, something opens the door of that mountain or that temple or whatever that place was, if something opens the door and the curse will come out and it will affect all of the people who are residing over there or who will be, you know, standing over there in the surrounding areas. And as far as I can understand, there is a, you know, group of army who was, you know, trying to sanitize the area, or maybe I can consider them as a, you know, army person or a, you know, come paranormal investigator or sort of like that. I mean, like, this is what I can assume from this short trailer. Now, after watching the whole series, I can tell, you know, whatever I feel like. But this is the thing that I understand by the story after watching this short clip. And of course, they came, and after they came, they, you know, feel the curse. They feel the curse among themselves, and so many things happened. You know, many people died, and their spiritual entities came in front of everyone. So these things are happening, and you know, I'm very, 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 you know, very curious to see this Netflix series, because in India, especially, I feel that horror movies are very difficult to make, cause I can't relate to a horror movies, or I can't, you know, show my fascination to a recent horror movie of India. Very few are there which you will, you know, repeatedly seeing those horror movies in your lifetime. So India needs some good stories. India needs some good backups and some, you know, mass production to release some good horror movies and mystery movies and thriller movies. This special genre is lagging in India, especially in Indian movie industry, and I think producers or directors should focus on this genre, especially these things, because people are very much attracted of this mystery and thriller and everything, but we always lack of this, of the storyline. Whatever movies we have seen, you know, a little bit of the lagging in the storyline, or the screenplay was a little bit of, you know, lagging. So I at least never, you know, the people like me who love this kind of genre movies, they feel that seriously we need to develop in this field. I'm not saying that we haven't created any good horror movies or mystery movies in previous years, but we have done that. But in quantity or quality, there are very few. So that's it. I love this trailer and very much waiting for this series to come out on 24th May. Let the series come back, and maybe I'll do a review on that series also. So that's it. That's the official trailer of Betal. And also, if you want to tell me something, or you want to communicate something, or you want to share something with me about this trailer or about Netflix India or whatever I just said, then please do comment on the comment box below this video. And do not forget to subscribe my channel. Also hit the bell button so that you can get the first notification of my future videos. Till then, thank you. Bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.